Termite pellets, also referred to as frass or droppings, are small, elongated pieces of waste material generated by termites while they consume wood. These pellets are commonly expelled from the colony's nest and are frequently discovered near termite entry points, such as cracks in wood or around the perimeter of a structure.
Thank you.